Christ said to us, if you put your grace and peace to you, and God is our Lord and our Savior, Jesus Christ. The last time I said to God, I took that from last week. We started to go at the beginning of Jesus' ministry.
Thank you.
Thank you. members of time. That person may be 20 years before. It's 10 years before. But we may have 10 years. Maybe it's not bad. It's not too bad. But we're not asking to be the same spirit as the spirit. The spirit speaks to me. That is deep stuff. Because this is the spirit who made my spirit Jesus Christ. Because it doesn't seem like the people who are gathered around him really have no idea. And still, they're trying to frighten me a bit. But it's just a minute that you can feel it moving on the subject too. So how is this moving the things in the spirit of the spirit of Jesus Christ? Matthew wrote in Matthew chapter 4, and Jesus was just listening to the word in the temple 40 days and 40 nights. And the prophet, the devil came from him. And he began to tell Jesus, as I was to do, I wonder if it was that holy what scripture. To get Jesus to be convinced of how to do that scripture that was really worth the same place. Because Jesus did not do it with him. And the part of the story is that it's a great question that the Bible can be scripted, in fact, no scripture, or from the Bible. This is from scripture, whether or not from the Spirit or from the supernatural realm. Good work by the Jesus authority. It's not the only thing that's going to be a kingdom of darkness.
Nothing bad. That was to distract you.
God told John the Baptist to serve man, and to be the best man. Say it loud. The first commandment, the Bible says, the second commandment,
I'm Thank you.